Para sa akin, I stay up until like 12 AM na nagumagawa lang ng assignments. Tapos parang nawawalan na rin akong time mag-review. So parang sang-ayon ako. Pero at the same time, not bad rin naman na kunwari siguro kahit isang assignment, two small assignments. So para at least mabalance naman, hindi masyadong ginagawa sa school.
I'm in favor of the proposal because I believe it gives us more time to hang out with family and friends outside of school. But at the same time, it also has its disadvantages, like increased schoolwork that you have to do in, you know, school.
Sa akin, ano, mas gusto kong meron para may ginagawa sila pag walang pasok. Saka depende na rin sa nanay kung kasi minsan may nanay kasi na sila na yung gumagawa ng homework ng bata eh.
Kung ako po ang tatanungin, mas maganda pong magkaroon sila ng assignment kasi kahit papano matututo sila, hindi puro paglalaro yung masasa isip nila.
Kasi ano eh, syempre pag wala ng assignment yung mga bata, mawiwili lalo yung mga sa gadget, sa mga computer. Eh kung may mga assignment at least mabibigyan nila ng time yung kanilang ano, yung mga pinag-aralan nitong mga nakaraang araw, kung ano yun.
I'm not in favor of not having homeworks. Ano, besides sa, it is a good basis of if my students really learned in our classes, it also allows me to, ano, to really gauge kung what parang ano pa yung gusto nilang malaman or how much they're willing to learn more. Plus, somehow, kasi pag ang isang bata nag-uwi ng activity at home, it also allows us to engage the parents na to take part of what we're doing in ano in allowing the children grow and learn.
I'm in favor of that for a certain reason because me as a teacher, kasi yung mga bata naman, some of them hindi naman sa yung gumagawa. We can say that it's an assessment for them. But the question is, sila ba talaga yung gumagawa? Some of them pinapagawa sa iba. It means walang sense din yung homework kasi hindi naman sila yung gumagawa. Yung learning, hindi pa rin sa kanila yon. Another thing then, kasi yung homework kasi, it's one of the costs na makikita yung barkada sa labas. Sasabihin na, we have homework, group, diba? So they can go outside. Hindi natin alam kung may homework ba talaga sila.
Ano bang sense ng homework na binibigay ng mga teachers sa mga bata in order for them para malaman pa nila or maintindihan pa nila yung lesson kahit nasa bahay po sila. Yung purpose po kasi nun, hindi lang sa bata, pabigat sa mga bata. Not totally na kapag weekend is weekend talaga. So mayroon naman kasing ibang homework na pwedeng ibigay na hindi ganun kabigat.